morphin' time.
I don't need to make more morph, do I? Do another shield though? I mean, do I have to? MP Turbo? Sure. Okay, good opportunity to do the duping again. The derping. Oh no, 52 MP. What the hell will I do? Suffocation song. That doesn't sound good. Good thing I got ribbon on. Okay, good. Quite yet. Once I get them to level 99, I'll shut down RetroArch to do the muting of the game sound while doing fast forward. So just a few more excruciating minutes. Double cut, that means I get four times cut, very nice. Go away, Tunbury. Nobody like you. Ring, 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 ring again, Cloud. Did I mess up? Okay, don't steal anything good. You little shit. Don't move, don't go. Vincent was late, that's why. Fucking Vincent. Stop stealing my shit. It was because I tried to do the Omnislash, and the Omnislash has precedence over any other action. It has precedence, it does. Once I go outside, I'll put everyone's ultimate weapons on and stuff, so that it looks a bit more stable. Then, yeah. Don't worry about it. Close again. Is the only one with a triple? I'll double check that. So, Cloud has a triple, the Apocalypse, but I think Nanaki also has. Nanaki. Items? No. Okay. So who has the triple? So Cloud has triple. Did. The scimitar. Only two though. Is the best one with four slots at double growth. Okay. Alright, I thought that Nanaki had one. Alright. So, what to put in here? I don't think we need any more elementals. In fact, I'm going to start putting them on people to see how many we can actually use up. I don't think I have a phoenix. No, not yet anyway. Zero, not really. It's getting to the point now where it's like, okay, I'm happy with the materia that I have and I don't care about them. So I'll drop a save, and then it's just like a pure, like, grinding up everyone to 99. Because I don't want this game to go on forever, do I? Or do I? Go. Was 98. Useful in the last battle. Shield, maybe? Another shield? Do it. Okay. It's a pity they don't have XP multiplying items. That would be useful. Ay-ay-ay. The round is getting closer and closer to being mastered, finally. Still got 31 slots left. Gotta whack that in there. Okay. More grindy. Double cut, very nice, thank you very much. Start working on another double cut. The more people they can have double cuts, the better, honestly. One's gonna be mastered next round. I mean, the next time we fight magic pots. Something. W magic, yeah. That one took ages. Legit took ages. Like, legit. That's a big boy one. I mean, do I need to have it mastered? Probably not, but I mean, I can't see any other alternatives, so we'll just have that in there. Okay, like class, don't need you. What else instead? I mean, there's not a lot. Bahamut Zero, who am I gonna put you on? In there. Maybe not. I might keep him. Or maybe I'll put you on him. Crazy. Thank you. Where's my magic pot? Where's my magic pot? Save just because it's appropriate at the stage. Drop it here. I have to go all the way out to change my party. I can't change the state crystal. In case you're wondering. Yeah. No. Damn it. Barrett and fucking this cat, I don't care. Notice how the mastered HP plus and mastered MP plus have put everyone 99. It's good. Now do I need to leave? I just needed to swap out. I'd like to get the mastered magic. Yoink. Second time that I've done it legitimately. The first time, it was glitched. But I've now got that achievement legitimately. How far off is Knights Around? Not too much more. Okay, the Master Material. Sorry, the Master Magic. That can go on who? So Yuffie has one. I'll put it on Barret. On Sid? On Sid. Along with what? Quadra Magic? Counter? No. Fine, just do Quadra. It's fine. Okay. This should free up some space. Yeah. Now what are we gonna put on this bird brain? Yeah, we'll take off whatever. Right. So how are we gonna do this? First of all, we need to fix up Tifa and Vincent so that their equipment includes their ultimate weapon. Get in there. Okay, so let's get them two back. Your equipment shall be. Where is it? Brimming Heart. Minerva Band. It could also be Death Penalty. You can have Ribbon. Ribbon. Do we want to give you the Cydric? No. I don't really want to give you Mistile. I'm happy enough just to give him Dragon Armlet. Yeah, that works out. Okay. So exchange Tifa with working on Barret and the cat. So that's Tifa's one, which we'll exchange back with the cat later. And Vincent, I'll swap you with Barret. Okay. I mean, yeah. That's looking pretty nice. We will okay. Get hype. Switch you out with you and you. I'll put the ribbons on everyone now. Got. ribbon on everyone. So do I want to give you the missile? No, I want to give Barrett that. He's got the escort gun, huh? Okay, that's good. We'll keep that. So I guess Sid can have. I'll put Mr. on you. Well, yeah. Let me just get Sid back in here. Sid can have the escort guard. Shit still? Or are we? Do we even care at this stage? We kinda do. Yeah, that looks good. Try killing him. I promised that I'd change the music, didn't I? Am I beyond the bit? No. Okay. So I'll save here and then investigate that thing that Haseo was talking about before. Settings, input, Hotkeys. Okay. Audio mute. Okay, so it probably needs to be done in combination with what is it called? Audio mute toggle. So do I have to do this the same key? Okay. We'll try this. If not, I can probably clear that. So that was F9. Okay. Back out. Out. History to run. It kind of works. But you got to double tap it. Like, it's not like... See, like that? I tap it once. Tap. 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 Not ideal. It's not quite what I wanted. I wanted, like, audio mute as I hold down the button. So let's see if I can... get that done a little bit better. So I'll look online for this because this seems to be quite an intricate one. RetroArch mute audio when fast forward. Yeah, so one guy putting fast forward and mute on the same hotkey. But that's not the same. Like all the mute is toggled, but it doesn't reduce. Rather than like toggle the mute, we want to just reduce the sound to zero. Let's see if there's any others. No. No. I think this is the only way. Yeah, I mean, the only way to do this, I believe, is if I go within settings and okay, how about audio? Automatically mute when fast forwarding. So it's within the audio menu, not within the input. Okay, so within input, I will now change what I changed before. Hotkeys. Instead of audio mute toggle, F9 key. Okay. Back audio. I just had it. It was just there. Mute when fast forwarding on. Okay. Good. History. Dirt. Run. Okay. Oh, much better. Very good, very good. Okay, we've got it fixed. So now I won't be annoying people as much when I do fast forwarding in RetroArch. The sound will be muted. Very good. All right, everybody, I'm just going to go to the toilet really quick. Because, you know, nature calls. I will be right back. And you can...